Alright, our next group is also a new group. It's Formation. It was formed based on the love of a specific 1 million dance studio choreography. And they will be performing that along with other songs that they found that they also liked. So I hope you give them some love for Formation.
Let's give it up for Formation! Woo!
It's your birthday, in
Dirt, dirt, dirt.
Dirt, 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 dirt.
Dirt, indeed. All right.
Did you guys like that? I loved it.
You like Spice?
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Yeah, that's sexy.
About to change the channel and go from Spice to a little Swag.
Ooh.
This next group is Crew. His name is Crew. That's Crew with a K.
With a K.
With a K, because we like
it's
to
K-pop.
Do that. Crew is a cover dance group composed of three friends who love to dance and cover K-pop songs. They started doing dance medleys at events, but they soon started a YouTube channel, which you can look up and follow them if you like. Hope you enjoy their dance cover medley of these classic and old songs blended together really well. Let's give it up for Crew.
Bye.
background of EXO, so like when I heard like history coming out, I was like, you know.
Same. Excellent. Alright, so we got some swag and spice, so we're about to combine them, guys, with swag and spice. With our next group, Hop Goblin K-Team. K-Team is a program where you produce by K-Connect, in which members get to choose their own songs and perform the solos and the members and all the jazz as if they were a third group. So hope you like CLC's Hop Goblin, because that's what's going to happen right now, guys.
Who knows CLC? Happen. Okay, so I better hear from you guys, okay? Like, I better hear from you guys.
Got you.
Okay? Thank you.
All right, give it a round of applause for the Hop Goblin K team.
We have 5 boys coming up. Woo! The name of this group is Dong Dong and the 4 boys. They are going to be performing songs from H.O.T. and TVXQ. They are the next boy group from SM. Believe me, they are so good. So let's give it up for our concept team, Dong Dong and the 4 boys. Let's give it up. Woo! Thank you.
Yeah, they did really good.
I know, right? I love them. So, after this, we have more left. We're not done yet.
We're not done yet.
We have much more left.
The guy group. We got another guy group coming up.
Ooh.
Oh, Bad Intentions.
Oh, so, already sounds epic.
I know, right? So, kind of spicy.
Yeah.
These next bad boys are here to play with your emotions. So,
you
ready?
You guys need to hold on to your emotions if you don't want to be like controlled by them, okay? You gotta hold on to them.
Yeah, so hope you're ready to witness the birth of a miracle. And
birth of a miracle.
Bad Intentions, here we go.
Let's go.
Yeah,
they won. So they're really good. So let's give it up for Mixed Motion. Woo!
Thank you.
good. I told you.
Not today. Yes, today.
They are really good. Did you guys like that? I loved it. Like, they are so good.
I'm an army at heart, man. Army at heart.
Okay, wow.
Alright, next
up. What do you
have next up? Next up we have Troublemaker.
That sounds bad already.
That sounds bad. Spicy. Alright, Troublemaker started as a side project as a duo, but after a while, it evolved into an evolution of Kiana songs to fit the concept of old versus new, so we'll be experiencing Kiana throughout the ages. They have listed some friends, because you know, every good Kiana needs some backup dancers. Some spicy backup dancers. So I hope you are excited for them, because they're excited for you.
Right. Who knows Troublemakers? Yeah? Do I get to hear from you guys?
Yeah. Yes.
No one answered. No. Do I get to hear from you guys? Okay,
that's
good.
Right.
All
right.
Okay, let's bring it up.
Here it is, Troublemakers.
Okay.
We had like how many Hyunas here? They were all really good. Like I felt Hyuna was here. Like they were really good. Well, this isn't all. We also have more coming. Next up is the Floor Lovers. The Floor Lovers are a breakdancing club that strives to promote hip hop in UAMC. So are you guys ready for some hip hop now? Some like Korean hip hop and some more. You guys ready for that? Giving it a little change now from all like the K-pop and like the sexy. So if you guys are ready for the hip-hop, they will be performing next. They put on two competitions each year, attracting professional dancers from all over the world. If you like what you see, come out to their 10th anniversary jam on April 21st. Here are the Floor Lovers. Give it up for them. Woo!
Thank you. 그걸 따라가다 apologize to myself. I'm sorry, nigga, one afternoon.
Wow, that was, they're like flying around, rolling around. Did you guys see their foot? Like their footwork?
Their feet
like
are where their head should be. Like.
Yeah, like I couldn't even see their feet. Like they were like really fast. I can't do that. If I could, I'd be there, but I can't, so I'm here.
I would injure myself in the process.
Yes, I'd probably injure my back, my leg, my toe, whatever. I can't
everything.
Do that.
Everything.
I can't.
Okay, our next performance is another K-team, the teenager K-team. So, they're emotional high-maintenance rebels. Sounds like teenagers, right?
Sounds
like teenagers, I know, right?
Yeah. Okay.
So, let's welcome teenager GOT7 K-team! Woo!
Oh my God.
Tonight. This is Joy.
This is Percy.
And have a great night. Thank you.